It was Kolohe Andino with a 15.87 in this final. And the magic continues with Andino. There's our four finalists. Winning with 16.77. Kolohe Andino, brother, takes another victory.
And then came up to Malibu and stayed in the RV. Surfed a couple heats. Ended up in the final and I won. There's some pretty fun waves and I don't know, I was just psyched to surf. It was kind of like lower, so I was pumped.